The St. Vincent de Paul Villages in San Diego, California are liquidating their excess items. There's vintage bikes, furniture, glassware, decorative accessories, rugs, artwork, antiques, and more. Hey, don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. See ya!